national consecration. And I am certain that on this day, my fellow Americans,